Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Today I'm at Sutis. It's actually one of my favorite restaurants, if not my favorite Turkish restaurant in all of Dubai. I kid you not. And you know me with Turkish food and Turkey in general. Like, I've traveled to Turkey, I've tried the food there, and I tried the food here, and it's just as good. Honestly, if you want like authentic, delicious Turkish food, this is my favorite. I've tried so many Turkish restaurants in Dubai. I think this is the best Turkish restaurant in Dubai. That's how confident I am. That's how much I love Sutis. It's a very famous franchise. Like, you see it in Turkey and Istanbul and everything, and you see it here. And they have two branches. They had in Sharjah. I checked the Sharjah one out before, loved it. It's in Mejaz, and now I'm in the Dubai branch, which just opened. It's in Jumeirah, and it is beautiful. I'm gonna show you in a second. It's so, so stunning. So yeah, let's have some Turkish food together. I'm so excited. Yeah, like, come along with me.
Hiç kimse fark etmez, aşk bu affetmez. Işıklarım sönerse hep dönerim etrafında. Hiç kimse fark etmez, aşk bu göstermez. Rüyalarım biterse iyi dinle, duyarsın sesimi uzaklarda. Dinle en kuytu acılarda kalbinde. Yoruldum sa yolculuklardan, vazgeç artık yıldızlardan. Aya benzer yüreğim, hep doğal olarak takipteyim. Ah şu kaderi çözersem eğer, bekle geliyorum aşkım. Aya benzer yüreğim, hep doğal olarak takipteyim. Ah şu kaderi yenersem eğer, seni seviyorum aşkım.
Good. Not only do they have like the typical Turkish grills, but they have like all the authentic Turkish dishes here. Like the Ali and Azik here is so good, but they have the Iskender, which is really good. They have so many dishes to choose from, and I love in their menu that next to each dish there's the picture of the dish. So even if you don't know Turkish names and everything, you get an idea of the dish by looking at the picture. I'll show you that in a second. And just overall an amazing place. I couldn't recommend it enough.
Dönerim etrafında, hiç kimse fark etmez. Aşk bu affetmez. Işıkların sönerse hep dönerim etrafında. Hiç kimse fark etmez. Aşk bu göstermez. Rüyalarım biterse iyi dinle. Duyarsın sesimi uzaklardan. Dinle en kuytu acılardan kalbin. Yoruldumsa yolculuklardan, vazgeç artık yıldızlardan.
No secret that I'm obsessed with Turkish desserts. These desserts were so good. I love the milk cake one. The one that has chicken in it, I know it's like, don't knock it till you try it kind of thing, but you should try it and then you can knock it or love it. Like, I love it because it's actually really good. And obviously the baklavas are really, really good as well. They have Turkish coffee, Turkish tea to go along with that. And yeah, overall just two thumbs up. Definitely a great location for friends, for family, and even for family with kids. Like, I came here with my friend who has two young kids, twins, and the waiters were taking care of them, they're watching over them, they're entertaining them. Really good staff, really kid-friendly area. Love it. Like, there's nothing I could say that would discourage anyone from coming here. I just, 5 stars across the board. Alright guys, that's it for me. Definitely check it out. It's in Jumeirah. It's called Sutis. And not to worry, they have valet parking, so you won't have to worry about finding a parking. And yeah, definitely check it out. My favorite Turkish restaurant in Dubai, hands down. the best. All right, guys, that's it for me. Thanks for hanging out. Love you guys so, so much. Bye.